Welcome to Texas, where we have had approximately 120,000 race fans flocking through the gates to attend this year's United States Grand Prix. They're excited. We're excited. I hope you're excited too. We have 10 turns to the left and 10 turns to the right here at the fantastic Circuit of the Americas. Overtaking opportunities into turn 1 and turn 12 at this anti-clockwise track, it's 3.6 miles long and we should see average lap speeds of around 126 miles per hour. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Binkham joins me once again in the commentary box. It's fantastic to have you with us today. I'm curious though, how do you think the drivers stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into turn one, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It'll keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down.
Thank you.
DRS is